What's up, guys?
We are back at it again. Today is the Saturday of the Black Friday deals, so you already know what this vlog is going to be. Plus, we have some things to check off of our Christmas list for a bunch of beautiful people in our lives, so let's go. Starbucks first.
As always.
What'd you get?
Oh my god. Irish cream cold brew.
Irish cream Americano.
I always get the cold one.
Yeah, I'll get the hot one.
So we are now at Bramley City Center and we haven't been here in 2 years. I'm probably going to be looking for a new headset because I broke mine and she broke hers.
I'm looking for presents for everybody.
Yeah, but you broke your headset too.
Oh yeah, my headset for the computer? No, I need a new one.
I also need a new controller.
Because we also got the new Halo, so we're going to play.
Actually, I got the new Halo. You don't have
Okay, so he got the new Halo for me, but we're still going to play.
It's only free. It's not the full game.
It's only free.
But we're going to see if we can find gifts for everybody else that we're looking for today too.
It's going to be my new mask for the new year. It's adjustable. There's speakers, it's activewear.
What the frick is this?
No way.
I like it, that's the size that I want in our house.
Yeah, you're funny.
One of them, never mind.
Oh, it's not him?
No, it's not him, it's just you get one of them. That's a really cool cup though. But he's too little.
That's a Venom.
Okay, so we are trying to go to a different place right now, a different mall, because we did not exactly get everything that we needed from here. We literally ended up getting like two presents. Yo, this lighting is so whack.
But yeah, we didn't get too much, so we're just trying to see what mall is the closest from here to go back to our place. So now it's on to the next one. Okay, so we just made it to the next mall. It is Square One.
We were literally here yesterday.
We know where we're going, but just in case the people that we're buying for do watch our videos, we're not gonna say it. Hopefully we're not here for too long.
Shout out to everybody we are getting gifts for, just so you know. They're not gonna be in this video, and all of our haul is going to be just things that we got for ourselves.
I asked for a PS5.
You're not getting a PS5. Nice try. Okay, you guys literally just saw us in the car, but we're back in the car because we ran in really super quick and we're going to show you what we got later anyway. But I did need to say we went to Sweet Jesus and they have new hot chocolate and it is freaking delicious. I got the Oh Hungry, which is kind of like a Oh Henry. And dude, they put peanut butter in here. If you are not allergic to peanut butter, go and grab one because it is delicious.
I just got cookies and cream. When you have one thing that's cookies and cream, you tried them all.
Mine had like a little peanut butter rim and they like mixed it in peanuts and chocolate and like...
For 6 minutes.
Peanut butter, yeah. You know what? Christmas is still almost pretty well a month away, so we still have time to get the leftover. We have about half of our
The leftover.
Listen, we got the big things first.
We got the main things for main people and the things that are starting very soon for us. So we will see you in 1 second with the haul. All right. So who is ready for a Black Friday haul? We were out since what, 5?
5 p.m. today, yeah.
So we'll make this really quick. So the first thing that I got was actually for her. For Christmas, and they were on sale. They were leggings from Aerie. They're like activewear leggings, but they also have pockets, which a lot of women's leggings and pants don't have. It was from TikTok. The other thing that I did get for myself, even though we're Black Friday shopping, was 2 action figures because I like to collect these. They're from Star Wars. I won't go too much into detail. We're just here for the haul. We also bought this Funko board game, because not only do we like board games, we also collect pops. If you already don't know, you can see that right here. Super small haul. Everything was really nice, decently priced, and probably gonna order a few things online.
I first off ended up actually getting, also from Aerie, a new bralette for myself. Super cute, cream color.
I'm also gonna wear that.
Oh, you guys, comment down below if you want to see.
You can see me wear that. I'll wear that next year.
We're
going to go to the gym and I'm going to wear
it. We should do like a couples challenge and if you lose, you're wearing this on camera.
No, I'll wear that outside.
Oh my god. Second, because we know he is definitely not going to be watching this video because he is too young and he's not going to understand. We actually ended up getting a toy for Christmas for one of Alex's, I guess you could say,
nephew.
But he's super little and his name's Zayden and we love him very much. And he's obsessed with Spider-Man, just like
me.
This guy over here. So we got him this cute little Spider-Man.
He's on an
toy.
ATV.
And he loves the Miles Morales. So
he dressed up as him for Halloween.
Yes, he did. And took pictures everywhere. They're cute. So cute. And then the third thing I actually picked up is also for Alex for Christmas. And he's not allowed to have it until then. Just like I'm not allowed to have my leggings. And that is actually a Essentials t-shirt. I have been trying to find this everywhere for him. It's sold out online. It's no longer in store. And it's actually like the cream basic white tee just with the Essentials underneath. It doesn't have Fear of God at the bottom or anything. It's just like the plain one. Not so Christmas, sorry.
As a last minute thing, we also went to a place called Showcase, which I'm pretty sure everybody knows what the store is. It's like those as seen on TV things.
Yeah, and if you don't, then I don't know what's
wrong
with
you. Then you clearly don't watch TV.
I guess not.
So everyone knows what Squid Game is, but I can't believe we saw this. They were
three for
like $11.99, but
yeah,
we didn't do it.
Like
we have the cookie thing. I don't know if you
it
can
literally
see that.
Comes with
yeah.
two of them.
There's two in here.
And it's at random, so you don't know which one you're gonna get. And it's like playing the game.
Yeah, so this will more than likely become a video.
Yeah.
Kris and Lex do Squid Games.
Yeah. Oh my god, that's what we should do. If I win, you wear the bralette. Comment down below if you guys
no.
want to see that. Yeah. Yo, comment down below, Team Kris or Team Lex. Oh, wait. Yesterday, when we were also in the mall, before we decided to do the video, I actually ended up finally buying a pair of the brown Molina pants from Aritzia.
Yeah, we'll throw
and
a picture right there.
They're the classic ones from TikTok, from, you know, like online everywhere you see. I cannot wait to like throw some outfits together. I've been trying to find like a really, really cute knitted or like chunky cropped sweater. If anyone knows where I can get one to match those, please put down below what store you think I should go to find something, because I swear I've been everywhere in the mall and I still can't find a shirt.
That is it for this video, you guys. Thanks again so much for tuning in. If you're not already, please subscribe down below and we will see you in the next one.